Welcome to 5-Minute Solution channel. In this video I'm going to show you guys how you can enable Discord overlay on PC. So for that you have to open Discord and go to settings from here. Then you have to scroll down, and here you will find a game overlay. Click on that. So you have to enable in-game overlay from here. You can toggle overlay lock, give a key bind here. You can make the size of avatar of overlay here, and you can add a display names option only while speaking or always, and you can also add display users only while speaking. So after all this, you'll find here overlay notification position. You can select the position where you want to put the overlay. So you can top left corner or bottom right corner, or there are some other option, and you can simply make it disabled as well. So that's how you basically enable overlay in Discord. And when you open a game, Discord will automatically detect your game and enable the overlay from now on, because you have enabled these settings. But for some reason, if Discord doesn't recognize a game, you can go to activity status and not seeing your game, add it, click on that and add the game manually. So that's how you basically do it. If you want more videos like this, then comment and subscribe, and also thank you very much for watching this video.